Hey guys.
Hey Dog here. And I'm actually looking to this week.
My iPhone 6S has acted up. Whenever you turn it on, it shows this screen. And then it will boot up as usual.
It seems to boot up for longer than it usually did, considering we've been going a minute now since I first turned the screen on. Then it goes black, and then if you press the power button again, it just starts the boot process again. If anybody knows any kind of solutions or something, anything I can do about it, leave them in the comments below or tweet them to me at edogmedia. Thanks for watching. And I hope to bring you some sort of update to this in the future.